10, 9, 8.
Under a perfect Florida blue sky, yet another of billionaire Elon Musk's dreams roared to life today. The SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket with 27 engines thundering off the same launch pad that for decades sent Apollo and shuttle missions into space. This time, an unmanned mission to prove three rockets tied together could work in perfect synchrony, break the Earth's gravitational pull, and head for a journey into deep space. SpaceX Mission Control near Los Angeles, euphoric. And in a stroke of engineering genius, this. Two of the three rockets returned safely to Earth for reuse, setting off sonic booms as they broke through the atmosphere and hit their targets side by side.
And the Falcons have landed.
It really feels like we've got a shot at going back to the moon, going to Mars, and reviving the spirit of exploration that was Apollo. And that was one of the things that got me so excited as a kid.
In Florida, the gathered crowds could feel the thunder in the sky.
It must be experienced live. I can't,
I see these all the time. This is the best one, by far.
This is opening the door to a new future of spaceflight for the human race.
Tonight, this spectacular shot of Musk's own cherry red Tesla with a dummy named Starman, don't panic, on the dashboard, headed for a solar orbit. And David Bowie playing in a forever loop.
Ground control to Major Tom.
A little bit of Elon Musk's personality coming out there. Listen, the ultimate goal of this technology is to be able to lift satellites and cargo more cheaply up into space and maybe ultimately build on this rocket technology to take humans back to the moon and maybe even Mars.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.